You say. We need a song to kill the pain.